Alright, so next up, we got the Kero Sewers. And in the original game, this is one of my worst, one of my least favorite areas because of how confusing it was. This is the entrance. Grandpa says, watch out for Bellamy. That's the giant mole, if I remember correctly. Keep alert. Say that, so we ain't gotta worry about that later. Matter of fact, let me look something up real quick before we. I should have did this in between videos. Let me see. After this, I think I'm gonna do some grinding. I'm gonna get past this section, then we're gonna do some grinding. Redirections on how to enter. Got a pipe push A. I gotta remember this right, because. I'm trying to remember where I'm supposed to go. Exactly, because. God damn it, fish! See, this is the wrong way. I think there was like a. Never mind, it would have run. I remember those booze. You got to be careful with them. It's like a I can't wait till I find Peach. Cause her healing heals the whole party. Really? Can't go that way. No, I genuinely don't remember where the fuck to go. Supposed to do that. Or maybe I was supposed to. Really landed right on top of the damn thing. There he go. Who's in Bellomi? Is that fire hose's tongue? Ho ho ho, it's a snack attack. And you're it. It's another one of them difficulty spikes. I'm not going to fight. Lightning, fear, poison. All right. That's too much damage, bro. That's literally a lot of fucking damage. Like, we can't do that. That's some shit. Now, I didn't get any damn cleansers either. I wish I would've looked at his health too. Damn with him. What the fuck can I do? Can I keep, wait, I can still do my fireball? Damage, Sleep sauce crap. I'm all that stomping a foot of water. Some of those soakies. I gotta grind. Well, he must have been lying when he said the water would come gushing out of here. Do you hear something, or is it just me? Or we need to hit the switch before it washed away. They changed the way this looked. Fishing game. I don't remember. I gotta jump right before the barrel hits the other one. River frog coins. First time only bonus, I'll give you a frog coin for 60 real coins. If you didn't know, frog coins are the green ones. 51 coins. Okay, that's not enough. I can try again. Here's something I picked up, you can keep it for good luck. Koopa shell. I think that's the other weapon that Mario gets. Thank you. How can I help you? Hello, it's you. We heard all about your adventures with Super Mario. You guys beat up Bellamy, right? You know about that? See, Mario, the waterways of the world bring news to here. That's why Grandpa knows all the news that fits. That fit to here. Are you really the Super Mario? Hey everybody, can you guess who's here? He's the real thing, but he doesn't look like anything like I thought he would. They do say he can jump better than a froggy. I wonder if that's only a rumor. Well, what's new? Grandpa Mario's been helping me. I know, child, the rainstorm we just had, that was you, wasn't it? Watch it up there. You're supposed to make me look like I'm floating here, okay? Welcome, so you're Mario. Yes, I'm the Frog Sage. You have come to seek wisdom from me, have you not? I've been waiting for you. Yes, old wise people can often give good advice. How rude of me. Let's get more comfortable. Come along the way, we'll talk. Come here, four of us. Tadpoles, don't just float there and make a bridge. I think this was around the time I started doing grinding anyway. Come on, Sanctuary, and partake in wisdom, children. Let's see. The Smithy character has appeared in Bowser's Keep. He's quite formidable, yes? And Mario, you wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not? But, oh, if only you knew the truth. Peach is no longer here. Patience, let me explain. Here's what happened. I'm rescuing Peach from Bowser's Keep. After defeating him, just when you were about to free the princess, you heard a loud crash and saw a huge sword split the sky. Oosh, out of the blue. The shock sent me there, sent you flying. Bowser and Peach are still lost somewhere out there now. you're worried about the princess, but first you need to take care of Smitty. Clay Morton, whom you defeated at the Mushroom Kingdom, was one of them. More will be coming. And I almost forgot to tell you something. We found a star in the Mushroom Kingdom castle. You know why it was there? Star ain't most interesting. It may sound illogical, but I believe shooting stars can grant wishes. And now more than ever, I believe they'll play a vital role against Smitty. Was that too much to absorb? Nope. It's quite a situation we have on our hands, isn't it? Everything sounds so dire and serious. I guess Clay Morton was the only one, only the first of many. Mario, some of them will make Bowser seem nice. Mal, you speak as if things do not concern you. You will accompany Mario on his adventures too. Grandpa, what are you talking about? I'm only a simple tadpole. This adventure isn't for me. Mal, my boy, I've kept this from you until now, but you're not a tadpole. Say what? Yep, and there's the truth. I'm sitting here one rainy day enjoying a snack of crickets when I happened to see a basket floating down the falls. I peeked inside and saw a baby staring right back at me. The name Mallow was written on a belt. I felt sorry for the little bundle of puff and took him in to raise him as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic and I knew he was more than a piece of fluff. I thought surely that he must be a child from some far off land. Grandpa, you mean I'm not a tadpole? Well, now's not the time to cry. Go with Mario on his adventure and find your real family. Your real mother and father are out there somewhere. Mario, this boy's magic is sure to come in handy in your adventure. You'll take him along, yes? Grandpa, I won't cry anymore. I'll go on an adventure with Mario and find my real family. Then it's settled. You must embark on your adventure immediately. First, go to Rose Town, where they need your help. Okay. So right now I'm going to take a break and I'm going to do some grinding in this area, because I know that the later, if I'm having trouble with Bellamy doing that much damage, I got to get my levels up. Because in the original game when I did the playthrough, I ended up getting to a certain point where it was just a difficulty spike, and me having that experience and that knowledge of playing the original game, I know, and just RPGs in general, this is the time for me to grind before I continue on, because I don't want to have to worry about it later. So I'm going to stop right here for a moment, do some grinding, get my levels up, and try to get to a point where I feel like, okay, I'm comfortable, we can continue on the adventure. So yeah, I will be right back later on with more Super Mario RPG. So you guys stay tuned.